Welcome to Food Junkie 21. My name is Ladaska, and today I am making green split pea soup. If you like this video, like, subscribe, turn your notifications on, and let me see, where's Devin at? Oh, there he is, my beautiful babies. All right, so first we are going to take one medium-sized onion and start to saute it. Okay, just slicing it. Kind of think it's just in a quarter. A quarter and a quarter. I kind of like to do my food how I do math, how I see math. See? So, a quarter and a quarter. Okay? And we are going to saute that down. I like for my onions to be kind of dark, so that's what that looks like. And once they get like that, we're going to add two medium carrots in there. Okay, put that back on high. We're going to stir it on up. So, without further ado, let's get the seasoning this on. Okay, all right. We're going to add a teaspoon of sea salt first. Now, I know that I'm going to need a little bit more than this, but for now, I am using a teaspoon. I'm going to put a half a teaspoon of paprika, one whole teaspoon of turmeric powder. I love me some turmeric, y'all. So a full teaspoon of turmeric powder. Okay. Now we're gonna put just a little bit more, like a quarter teaspoon of cayenne pepper. Because cayenne pepper can be kind of strong. Then we're going to put a half a teaspoon of cumin powder. Alright, and then we are going to stir this right on up. And this is what it looks like after it is stirred well. We're going to take our soaked green split peas. Now, you don't have to soak these overnight or anything. You can just soak them for like 30 minutes to an hour. Just let them kind of get a little softened up because they do absorb a lot of water.
Stir it up like you from Philly. Yeah. So dope how you cook it up. So good like a fiend, I can't get enough.
So we are going to stir these peas up. Add about 3 cups of water and then let it simmer and boil for about an hour and a half. So next we are going to add some lard in here, and Zaria, my beautiful helper, is going to we're adding 2 cups of water in here. Right?
A soup?
Yeah. It's gonna snow tonight. So
yeah, no, it's the first.
So I am adding 2 cups of water here. We will add 2 more cups of water in here as well, or veggie broth, as this starts to simmer down. And then that will be it. Because I just tasted the soupy part of it. We're going to add another teaspoon of sea salt. I don't have sea salt, I'm out, but this is my backup salt. until I go to the store. So this is just regular salt. So I'm gonna add that in there and then stir it on up. Okay, we're gonna stir this right on up, and then I think this is gonna be good. Very simple green pea soup. Okay. And guys, if you like what I am doing, subscribe to my channel, comment down below, and what else, you guys? What else am I supposed to say?
Like the video.
And turn on your notifications on.
Yes, what they said, turn your notifications on and like this video, okay? What, come here, you guys, come show your face. What he just said, and what Zariah just, Zariah, we don't have a lot of time, girl. What she just said and what Cameron just said over there. What he just said. Come here, Cam. He's gonna be way bigger than the whole screen, y'all. You gotta duck like duck goose. What they said. So you guys tell them what they should do.
Subscribe, like this video, comment
down
below,
and turn on your notifications.
Okay, so you guys, you heard what they said. If you like this video, like, subscribe, turn your notifications on, and